Welcome to Beginner's Guide to SOLIDWORKS Multi-Body Parts lesson. In a part, add a new sketch and draw two rectangles. Click on Extrude Boss, set the depth, and click OK. Expand the Solid Bodies folder to see the two bodies. Select the Shell command and remove the two faces indicated in one body. Select the Fillet command and round the two edges of the second body. Add a new sketch in the front face, draw a circle, and make an extruded boss. Set the depth, turn off the Merge Result option, and click OK. Select the different bodies to identify them. Edit the Boss Extrude 2 feature, turn on the Merge Result option and use the Selected Bodies option. Select the Shell body and click OK. Notice there are two bodies now. Edit the Boss Extrude 2 feature, activate the Auto Select option and click OK. Notice there is only one body now. Edit the Boss Extrude 2, deselect the shell body and click OK. Delete the Boss Extrude 2, make sure Delete Absorb Features is not selected and click Yes to continue. Select the circular sketch, click on Extruded Cut and set the end condition to through all. Leave the feature scope to auto select and click OK. Edit the cut extrude. Remove the shell body from the feature scope and click OK. Review the bodies to finish.